It's about 13 centimetres. And the cross section looks like that. I'll go with that.